As an emergency room pediatrician, there are some patients you never forget. For me, it was an 11-year-old boy who came in with a bruised and broken arm, saying he had slipped in the shower. His story was unusual for the type of injury and its appearance, but I had no objective way to prove it wasn't true. So I treated him and sent him home. A couple of months later, he was back here with bruises all over his body. He had been beaten and abused by his father. And with clearer evidence, I could have protected him.
Each year, over 700,000 children are reported physically abused in the United States, while tens of thousands more go undiagnosed. Notre Dame Dean of Science Greg Crawford is working to improve child abuse diagnosis with the support of a grant from the Gerber Foundation.
The biggest challenge that doctors face in diagnosing child abuse is in aligning a patient's story with the physical evidence in front of them. This is because children are often too young or too scared to voice the truth. What we're trying to do is improve the evidence.
Dean Crawford is developing a special camera that instantly and accurately detects the age of a bruise, providing doctors with key information to validate a patient's story.
Right now, the only way to estimate the date of a bruise is by its physical appearance. And even for experienced physicians, that's incredibly difficult. This technology has the potential to change that and help us make children safer.
Science can be a powerful tool in the fight for justice. And at Notre Dame, we are constantly striving to help those who are most in need.
The University of Notre Dame asks, what would you fight for?
Fighting to protect our children.
We are the Fighting Irish.